Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing another vlog, so I guess we'll just get straight into this one. So guys, just in case you're wondering, my highest score of bunny hops, 17.
I just did 12, I can't beat 17, I don't know how I did it, don't ask.
But I just couldn't wait because my scoot was rattling really bad, so I thought, you know what, just go and try and play with it to learn how to do a bar spin. Can't do a bar spin, so I just decided to bounce on it. Ended up doing 8, then wanted to beat it, so I did 17. So I'm happy. You know, I don't know what else to do today. Phone Laura, she's not allowed to play. Can't both go on skate park because I haven't got a scooter to go on, so not what I can really do, so I'm quite bored. There is this game though that's cool. So I'll record some of the gameplay of the game. It's a really cool game. It's still in the making, so. But it is so cool, and I'll leave a link in to the app store. Well, I can't leave a link to the app store, so that I guess it's just Android. Sorry, iOS users. Yeah, I'll leave a link to the download for it in the description. First link.
Right, so guys, the game's called Smite and Versus Thieves. I just realised as I'm editing this, this is like 2 months late, so I forgot to upload the video. I'm wearing the same clothes and got the same hairstyle, so I'm quite confused. Right, so I have the option to play as a sniper. Or a thief. You've got all these quick gadgets and that lot, and badges and that lot. My favourite's a sniper. I've also got like a little challenge here. Kill three thieves slowly with poison. So everybody has different like challenges depending on like what level you are, how far you are in the game. E masks, that you've got the star above it, bronze, silver, gold represents how like powerful it is. So bronze is not very powerful, silver's okay, and gold's powerful. So I guess that's what we'll just do. By the way, you can buy things in front of them. I don't know, I can buy them anything, but it isn't really good. Alright, let's play a game. As well, it's online, which is really cool for a mobile game. And I'm going to get annoyed. Alright, as a sniper, you've got to kill all the thieves before they get to the van, which they get away from, because they rob the bank, and you've got to try and stop them from getting away. There's the monster they're shooting on. Yeah, the thieves are going to get little gadgets, which comes sometimes from the sniper. What was it going to find? Where's that guy going? Why are they going to pick up any of those? Come on. What does that mean? Oh, they're in the right. Three of them. Hold on a second. Is this the question? No, not the one. Okay. How do we kill them in one shot? If I'm missing this stuff, something that adds. Come on. I'm not showing this.
Game is so cool. I'm just like getting worse it as the day goes on, but whatever. I hope you can add people, because if you can add me, I'll accept it. That'll probably when the game is actually fully developed, but whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna try and do a front flip, because I haven't done one in ages. Like, I haven't been on my trampoline for like a year, I'm not even joking, I've just been on it with the scooter, that's it. The gate because my dog apparently is covered in mud, so I need a shower. So yeah, I'll record some of that. So not looking forward to that. I'll try and get it on camera when it comes in. So yeah, be prepared for pugs. No, I've only got one pug, so pug. had to get his hair cut. I do, what trim would you like? Not happy, are you? Okay, dry. Oh, can't dry you, just with one thing, can I? So guys, I just made my own chocolate cake, and I'm not even joking, it tastes like better than Mary Berries, just saying. Just dumb though, does it? But it, oh my god, I'm not even joking, I could win the Junior Bake Off with that. I'm not even joking, like the texture, mwah, the icing, mwah. Yeah, I'll put a picture on the screen now of it. Icing's a bit messed up, but beautiful. Come at me, Mary Berry. Junior Bake Off, not compared to the True Baker. Made it me same.